I'm Courtney.
I'm Melissa.
And I'm Brandon.
And this is our WPS story.
I am a kindergarten teacher at McLean Elementary School, and this is my 20th year teaching.
I teach third grade at McLean, and this is my second year teaching.
And I'm a first year third grade teacher at McLean.
I started coming to McLean as a third grade student in 1990, which was also the first year it became a magnet school.
I started that year too, 1990, but I was a second grade student that year.
I started here in kindergarten, but I could not remember the year right now off the top of my
head. He's a lot younger than us.
Well, maybe not a lot, but.
Oh, it flew down nicely. I wonder what we could add to make it go out.
I think we all three have come full circle in our education as a student and as a teacher. I asked my third grade teacher that was at McLean if I could student teach with her, and she was more than willing. So I did my student teaching with my third grade teacher. And then that spring semester, she retired, and I was able to accept that third grade position.
I came back to McLean as a parent. I brought my own children here. Started teaching here as a para 7 years ago. I just had a conversation with the principal, Mrs. Graves, and just told her that I was looking to go back to work again and that I was really hoping to find some work as a para.
I had just gotten out of college and I was looking for something to do, just got done playing baseball, and I had saw that there was a para position open here at McLean, and that's where I came, and that's where my sister taught, and I ended up becoming a para here, and I did that for 5 years here.
I had the honor and privilege of having both of them as a co-teacher. We call them, everybody's a teacher here, but as co-teachers in my classroom, first I had Brandon in my room, and then he graduated through the TAPS program, and then Courtney moved into my room after that, and then I lost her to the other third grade position.
And now we're teammates, yes, as both the third grade teachers.
Absolutely.
So what's your hypothesis?
So TAP stands for the Teacher Apprentice Program at Wichita State University, and it's a program that's designed for paras to be able to continue your work where you're at, what school you're at. You don't have to leave to go student teach. Your para work is built into the program, and I recommend it 100%.
I couldn't agree more. The TAP program was super important for me. It allowed me to be able to continue working. I could get my student teaching done while I was in the classroom. So I could continue with my job, getting what I needed to for me.
And I feel like there's just no better way to get the experience.
No,
you're already here, you're already teaching, you're learning from the experts, and I just feel like there's no better way.
Brandon and Courtney have led such a good example that we have a current para who saw them go through the TAPS program and got a position in teaching, and now she has decided to go through the TAPS program also. It's so fun to watch.
Not only did you put it on there, but you also identified the parts of it. Like, I see you have the thorax, the abdomen, and the head on there.
I remember a lot of like the science things we would do. I remember fourth grade, we built rockets. I remember doing the insect project in third grade, which we just did a couple weeks ago, which was cool. It was just all of the science and technology things that we had back then, it's what I really remember the most.
Yeah, kind of the same thing, just when I brought my children here, talking to them about, we did the most awesome STEM projects, and then come to find out that they're still doing the same ones, just kind of a tradition, which is fun, and it's really awesome being able to carry that on with students now.
I remember when I was in fourth grade, I was told that I was gonna have a brother because we're 10 years apart. And then I remember in fifth grade when my mom was like the room parent and she was setting up for fun night, like I can visually remember little bitty Brandon like running around the room while we were setting up the cakewalk. So little things like that, when you walk into the classrooms and see those things, I can remember that.
Oh, I love that you're checking that over. It's always good to go back and check.
It's our first grade teacher that's still teaching here. She was the first grade teacher when we moved in 1990. And she remembered us as adults when we walked in this building. And I'm going, there's no way you know who I am. And she absolutely did. She knew my name, she knew my brother's name.
But that's what's nice about McLean. It just feels like a family. Like everybody takes care of each other. It's a big family, like truly family, but then like everybody feels like a family member, even though you may be not blood related.
I just want to say, like, I feel like I'm a part of the family, just Brendan and I being paras together and then going through the program together, and now we get to teach together, and then we've got big sister Melissa encouraging us along the way. It's just, it's been amazing.